Crime doesn't pay. Crime Stoppers does.
Middlesex OPP is currently investigating vandalism that occurred in the Glencoe and Appen areas. Between May 1st and June 20th, unknown suspects spray-painted offensive and rude remarks on signs, posts, walls, and garbage cans located on public and private property. Removing vandalism costs taxpayers thousands of dollars every year.
If you have information about any crime, call 1-800-222-TIPS.